Hey guys, and welcome back to my seventh episode of Wolfenstein the New Order.
That's your bottom dollar, it is.
We need to get in here. Start taking people out. This shit's about to go down and damn quick. Okay. Switch over. Shoot in the back. Keep shooting in the back. Pick up any armor that fell off. Who's shooting? Come on, just die, damn. Okay. I could definitely use this armor. Okay, I need to run up there and kill him. Okay, got him. No. How did you get re-enabled so quickly? Let me up. Ugh. You know what? The shotgun. Okay, that was hard to aim. Come on. You wanna revive me? Nope, I'm good. Oh shit. Ow. Putting on all the armor I can get. Come on. This is getting hard. Okay. Bullets. Let's just stick with the shotgun. Nope, not stick with the shotgun. Kill all of you. Okay, out of bullets again. Ow. This hurts a lot. Not sure what that's for, but okay. Reload this. Come on. Just gonna hide out in here. What is this? Oh, I upgraded it. Oh, this is awesome. Oh my god, it explodes people. That's cool as shit. Can I charge it in here though? I don't want to waste it.
Oh, nuts.
Overcharge. Oh boy. How many more grenades do I have? I'm out of Tesla grenades. That is not good. Health in the corner. Keep all this in mind. Shit, I need to find that spare Tesla grenade quick. Okay, I will need this. Where's that ginormous robot thing? Oh my god, that is huge. Nope, exit, 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 get out, get out. Woohoo. Okay, I cannot move anywhere that is stationary. It's just not a good idea. Nope. I don't think that did anything. Oh no, it did. Did it? Hit in the back, so I need to get up there. Ow. No. Move. Come on. Nope. Escape. That is what I'm doing right now. And running again. Okay. Oh boy. How many bullets do I have on this? Okay. I'm out of Tesla grenades again. Owie. How am I out of grenades? This is straight up my worst nightmare.
Used to armor? Be easier. You didn't have big honking robots, and I had an army.
Bullets. This is really not helping. Like, I need a Tesla grenade or I can't get it. Come on, there gotta be some more grenades. I can't believe I wasted that one. Grenades. Granaten, bitte. I need eine Granada. Overcharge 80, I'll keep that in mind. Running. Okay. This is far from ideal. Very, very far from ideal. Maybe, you know what, this might work. Or not work. Charge up, please. Thank you. Okay, this is a good way. Nope, run away. Ah. No, thank you. So you know where I am? Clearly it does. Come on.
Mm-hmm.
I know where its weak spot is. It's in the back. I just need to actually be able to get to it. Come on. Okay, that's not its weak spot. That's my problem. I'm not sure how to get it to the back, though. Is it healing itself? Is that a thing? Nope. That would hurt if I got hit by that. Let's just run back here.
Right. Nazi's dead. Nazi robot's dead. Broke all your shit. Helicopter secured.
Oh, I killed it. That wasn't that hard. I didn't realize I killed it. Awesome. Any more armor? No, I'm at 100. Yeah, maxed out. Awesome. Sure. Will do. Do I get to fly the helicopter? Or at least shoot from it? I don't particularly want to fly it and then accidentally crash it. Control room. Let's check. Okay, it's over there. I see that. I just have to figure out how to get over there. Oh, this looks promising. Easy peasy. What? What's the problem here? I can't fit through this fucking hole. Am I not precise enough in my cutting? Apparently, okay. Okay, let's hit the button.
Well done, Blaskovich. Don't move, you're getting visitors.
Great.
You folks are crazy.
Easy, watch your landing!
Oh my god.
You dead, Klaus? Are you okay, mister? Nothing broken. Fucking hell, you dumb German sword. You can't be that reckless with your landings, you get yourself killed. Blaskovich! Pick up Caroline, put her in the pilot seat of the last helicopter!
Will do. So hit the elevator down.
Come pick me up, Blaskovich! I don't have all day!
Yeah, one sec. I need to charge my super laser real quick. Okay, I charged it. You're good. Here you go, I got you. I can't believe she actually steered that. Like, oh my god, she steered that and she's paralyzed. Crazy. Okay, lady, let's do some fancy flying here. Shouldn't I be at the gunnery location?
I thought you were dead.
Don't remember much. Remember punching Hans Gross in the face. For ascending into the sky. For a moment there, I thought it was going to heaven. Then falling, then pain. First pain of my life. Felt like my insides were running out through my back. Could barely move. Had to crawl. Safe found me after 3 days in a ditch. Long months in a Kreisauer hospital bed, they were shoving tubes in me. Infection. Ugh, these things I don't want to remember.
I'm sorry about your legs.
Don't be. I've learned how to fly.
Damn. Where are we going to hide these? No way we're fucking hiding them in the middle of the city. In our little location. You think all those people in those buildings aren't going to notice
us? Going to fit, Caroline?
Yes, they will. Trust me.
What the hell? You can't just hide. It's the middle of Berlin. You can't do that. That is some precise flying.
Have you finished complaining?
For now, this is top priority. What is the dot ye should? How can we get in contact with Anya, what do we know?
Very little, but I have some ideas.
Good. Anya, you take the lead on this. Blaskovich, whatever she needs, you help her find it, yeah?
Yeah.
William, I could use your help. Could you come over here for a second?
Already here.
I found some interesting leads. This parchment describes a way to create a type of super concrete.
This is what the Nazis have used to build all these concrete monstrosities around here.
Yes, everything, even this place. This is the only concrete they used. This is how they created all those cities so quickly. Now that we know where it comes from, I need a sample of it for closer study.
What, are you a scientist too?
I'm here for a piece of exposed concrete that shows an outbreak of mold. It should be porous enough for you to cut me a sample.
Whatever you need.
Also, there was this encrypted list of Dat Yishud members in Poland during the war. I need to compare it with the official German state records on Jewish citizens in the years between 1939 and 1945. Can you see if those records are in the archives room?
I'll get right on that.
And there's one more thing. It's quite critical.
I know where this is going, yep.
That'll be all. We can go now.
Okie dokie. Search for moldy concrete. And go to the archive. I feel weird not walking around with the weapon up. Like, really weird without a weapon up. So archives are... Oh! Right in front of me.
You need keys!
Idiot. I saw Fergus reading there earlier.
I did! He has keys.
Really? Why do I need keys for this? Where the fuck is Fergus? Ugh. Like, seriously? I don't understand this place, it just confuses me. Fergus.
Fergus, I need the keys to the archives. Got it?
Damn, he's real burnt. Skinny as shit, too.
Fuck! 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 You okay, Fergus? Much longer I can keep doing this. We'll be alright. We can still get the job done. Hey? Much longer. What's this about, Fergus? Oh, nothing. Everything. It's about that boy, goddammit, Private Wyatt. He should be here. He was young. He had potential. He could have given us a future. You and me were too fucking honest from the past. Running on nothing but willpower. I made the wrong choice. Well, that's fucking obvious, isn't it? I was ready to die. I would have done it gladly. I worked my ass off to save that boy, Blazkowicz, and you fucking pissed it away on a whim. Remember Prendergast? Kid, he could endure anything. Now he's gone. They're all fucking gone. But you're stuck with this useless fucking skeleton.
You're not useless.
What's the long-term solution, eh? Who's gonna take over when we're too damn battered to strap on the holsters anymore?
He's bitter to be alive. I knew that was going to come back and haunt me. Ugh.
Mold spores coming from the vent. Where is the intake?
Huh. Okay, archives.
Why are you so close? Your simian shadow is overspreading my thinkings. I'm getting stupider around you.
Let's give these to Anya. Really, she couldn't have just walked over here?
Have you looked for the concrete sample? I've seen some mold over there where they keep the aircraft.
What, are you trying to create a biological weapon? That's gross. Where am I looking? It's not telling me, I just have to find it myself. Oh, here we go. Hey guys.
There's a patch of mold. Need a circular saw to cut a sample. Gotta be some power tools nearby.
I can't use my laser craftwerk.
Max Horst?
Quite a fall there, Mr. Big Cheese. You're in the sewer system now. You will find your way back here if you have a look around, yeah?
All right, Klaus. Back to work.
Really? Really? You couldn't just give me a rope, give me a hand, help me back up. What the hell? Absolute fuck. I'm almost dead. Bullshit. This is such bullshit. I'm almost fucking dead because of that. You guys just leave a gun? Just chillin' there? Really? Armor and health packs to get out of the sewer? Why was it- like, none of them had thought, oh, maybe I should disable this? No. I'll check this way first. Ooh, reflection. So what's reflection do? Yeah, how do I reflect? Wait, so I can literally reflect bullets with this? How? I need to know. Does tab work? X work? J? This module alters the beam to bounce off almost any surface and continue in a new direction with a slightly weakened effect. Okay, so it's not a key, it's just like a ability. Got it. I saw bullets. Where am I looking here? Shotgun shells. Did I get a shotgun though? I'm about to die here. Ow. No, there's more coming. What is this bullshit? You guys suck. Like, a lot. Hell, thank God. Get in here. Okay, I'm a set of bullets. This is enjoyable. Like, why on earth did I think this was funny? Where does that go? Yeah, where am I? You guys suck.
Welcome back, Captain Blazkowicz.
Howdy, cowboy.
Yeah, assholes.
What the damn hell are you doing?
Science project.
You're scaring Max.
Sorry, pal. Didn't know he'd flip out like that. That his son?
No. No, kind of. I don't know.
So not his son.
Used to be Klaus had a son. Born during the war. A miracle, he called it. They had tried for years to have a child. Him and his wife.
Yeah, well, he'd make a pretty good father. For a Nazi.
The child was born with a club foot. Klaus knew, of course, what that meant. He begged the doctors not to report it to the authorities. Then secret police showed up to take the boy away. Klaus and his wife tried to stop them. The wife died from a bullet to the head. The child, too. Klaus could not protect them.
So he blames himself?
I think so. And he will never forgive the Nazis.
Well, I'm sure he'll make up for it by killing a shit ton of them. Really? Where is he?
Lost toy. Well, I found you.
I think the entrance is in the corner. Yeah, here we go. This place is a mess. Here you go. With the what? I've got a stutter there.
Gum? It's good. Cherry?
Nah. I'm good, thanks.
Über concrete. The essential building material of the Reich. It's based on the dot yeshut technology. It's almost perfect, but it's deteriorating through time, developing mold. Someone is tampering with the mix. Someone who knows its secrets. I analyzed it and found a trace of this type of limestone that exists only in northern Croatia. Now, look at this. The name Set Roth. It appears three times in dot yeshut documents. According to official records, he's been detained in 1941 in Łódź and sent off to a forced labor camp in Belice, in northern Croatia. Now, this is where things get...
Are we rescuing him?
The labor camp excavates limestone from a quarry for a manufacture of Uber concrete. I believe this is the place where we'll find Set Roth, a living member of Dot Yeshut.
The problem is, there are so many unknowns. This is an old man. Chances are he's dead already. We can't assault a site of this magnitude and hope to locate him before the whole damn Nazi army arrives.
What is the plan?
Someone needs to go in there and find him.
Oh my god.
Any volunteers?
Clearly me.
Laskovich.
So
always me. Oh no, not her again. She's gonna recognize me, this isn't good. Why didn't I go in as a guard? It's these two again. They're just totally gonna recognize me.
Frau Engel, was ist mit dem hier?
So massiv, der frisst uns die Haare vom Kopf.
Nee, der kommt mir irgendwie bekannt vor. Der sieht wie ein Schwerbeiter aus. Bitte, Frau Engel.
Na gut. Wolfgang, der hier.
Jawohl, Lagerkommandant. Durch die Tür, Sausack!
What? Is that a Nazi doctor? I guess I have to. Oh no, I don't want to get tattooed.
Human beings. Like cattle in this place.
Ugh.
Stay calm. Remember the mission. Find, set, Roth. Count to four. Inhale.
Really? Tattooed?
To accept, it gets no easier to me. Now I can remember Nimir how many weeks long, months maybe. Not many survived for long. I was fighting the Nazis in Africa. I held them back for a while. My Dundalak, it was too strong. Now I just try to survive, day for day.
I'm looking for a man called Set Roth.
I have heard of him. Survived in here longer than any other. He's in Block 4. Do you want to go there? Any director uniform. Look for a prisoner over there by your right, dressed in a Block 4 uniform. Say now, Miss Milo. I heard his wife is quartered in our block. Maybe that will convince him to trade uniforms, let you. But they need to distract the guards first. I see.
Press S, A, and D.
Find a way to distract the guards. They're watching you closely.
What am I doing here? Okay, it says pull the lever.
Good trick if you want the gods.
What did he just say? Fuck, I was talking. Dude, what'd you say? I was talking. I didn't hear you. Left control. Okay, now what?
She lives.
If you're willing to swap uniforms, you can find out for yourself.
Come on, swap, quick.
Hi. How is it aus? Können wir wieder anfahren? Die Lager sind geschmolzen. Brauchen wir ein paar Mechaniker. Die kommen erst morgen wieder. Na ja, dann machen wir Schluss für heute, oder?
Ja.
Komm, geh mal saufen.
Warum du willst?
Aufgemerkt, Gefeine! Die Fabrik ist fertig geschlossen. Kehrt sofort in eure Quartiere zurück. Insassen von Block 4 durch das rote Tor. Insassen von Block 6 durch das blaue Tor.
I hope they find what they seek, my friend. My name is Bombati.
William J. Blazkowicz. Be safe out there.
Safe.
Oh, he might help me.
Places like this. Auschwitz. Buchenwald. From east to west.
Well, it doesn't say Arbeit macht frei, so I guess they gave up on that idea.
Vladimir. Yes, I remember you.
Where did you transfer from?
Block 9.
Well, you're
in. Is your first winter?
No. I come from north.
Looking for an old guy who probably looks like he has his shit together. Okay, that looks like a gun. That's disgusting. Here we go.
Hey! You! Have you seen my daughter?
Look at this Shimshin. So much muscle and physique.
Yep, that's him.
You said Roth.
I'm not sure yet. What do you know of Set Roth?
That you should. Source of the Nazi technology. I'm here to rescue you.
You're here to live. This is wonderful. He's here to rescue me. We will rescue him. And then get back, Shimshin. Don't waste your time. I swore an oath to never betray the secrets of Das Yichin.
Oh, fuck your oath. People are dying. The resistance calls on you.
So it's a transaction of sorts, right? My personal freedom for the secrets I swore to keep. Sacrifice my honor on the altar of righteousness? Well, permit me a moment to consider, Shimshin. Here's my proposition to you. Aid me in closing this place down and I will seat you and your comrades at the table of true power.
Deal.
I've been working on a little project. It moves because of stolen Das Yichud technology. I know it very well. Now this... Don't look at this so bluntly. This I can seize control over that machine. Level the gates of this place free. Everyone, I only miss one more part. That's a power source. Now, that machine... All its electrical systems are powered by a detonic battery. You can find the detonic battery at the service station at the command building. It's in a different lockbox. Block 6. If you can disable the automatic security systems monitoring the exits, you'll be able to make it into Block 6. I believe that there, at the guards' barracks, there's a control module that controls the security systems. Find a way in. Locate the control module. Disable the systems. Come back to me.
Oh boy. Oh boy. Well guys, I'm actually going to leave sneaking into the barracks to disable the security systems and then go through that door to get to Block 6 for the next episode. So I hope you enjoyed, subscribe, leave a like, and I'll see you in the next one.